Hey, Lonzo, sit down, brother. I really need to talk to you. What's wrong with you now, Dre? Last night, Trina called me with another girl, and she left me, man. That's real messed up, brother. I just don't seem to have any luck with women. I know what you mean, man. You be messing up all the time. Me? I heard your girl left you, too. Yeah, man, Tiffany left me. If I only had a chance to talk with her, man, I wonder what she'll say.
Time's been cruel. I'm no fool.
I'm sorry, baby. Now, wait a minute. Because I want to talk to you. Now, I know I haven't been able to spend as much time with you as you would like, because this business keeps me pretty busy. But just because you're out of my sight, don't you ever think you're out of my heart. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about loving you. And girl, you know I just don't have those things you may think you want. Those diamonds, those cars, and those fancy furs. But I do have the thing you need the most. Oh, my love.
Time's been cruel. I'm no fool.
I love you, baby. Hello, Trina? Yeah, baby. It's Andre. Now wait, before you hang up, I know you don't want to talk to me. But baby, I just got to tell you what's on my mind. Trina, our love is like a precious jewel. No woman on this earth means more to me than you. And baby, if you give me one more chance, I'll prove my love to you. Baby, let me be your genie. I'll make all your dreams come true. Hey, Skeeter, let me have a gin and tonic.
Yeah, man, make mine a double.
Hey, Lonzo, what you doing back here, brother?
Yo, I talked to her, Dre. I just don't know, man. I just don't know what she's gonna say to me.
I know what you mean, man. Because when I spoke to mine, man, her face came up blank.
Yeah, man, it's a difficult decision, brother. Really critical.
I learned, man, love is such a precious jewel. You can't play with it, man.
You know something, Dre?
Yeah.
If my girl gives me another chance, I'll never, ever, ever again let her down.
It's funny. It takes a real heartbreak to make you realize how much you really love somebody. Because I know I love my girl.
I know what you mean, brother. You know, last night was the first time in my life I ever cried for a woman.
I hear you, brother. I felt so lonely, man. I mean, I was out in a room full of people, and I felt like I was all by myself.
I tell you what, Dre. Come on, man, let's go. Just talking about this hurts me so much.
Where we gonna go, man?